You want three good reasons to watch Game Show Network? Okay. You got your bells, you got your buzzers, and you got your whistles. It's a symphony of F-U-N fun. Woohoo! All play, all day.
Here it comes, television's most exciting hour of fantastic prizes. The fabulous 60-minute prize is right. Joyce Janicki, come on. Four contestants on The Price is Right. And now here's the star of The Price is Right, Bob Barker.
Thank you very much. We are going to spend the next hour trying to give away prizes, beginning with this first item up for bids on The Price is Right. We're sending you to Washington, D.C. A round-trip air coach flying holiday for two from Los Angeles to Washington, D.C. aboard Western Airlines. Enjoy warm hospitality and delicious cuisine from Western. And while in Washington, you'll stay six nights at the new Sheraton Washington Hotel. 12-acre park-like setting close to downtown historical and cultural sites. Swimming, jogging, sauna, four restaurants. The Sheraton Washington Hotel.
We are going to give that to the one of you four who bids nearest to the retail price without going over. Now, Joyce, what are you going to bid?
$700.
$700. David?
$850.
Esther, what do you say?
$600.
$600. What do you think, Constance?
$550.
The actual price is $1,196. David, you're the winner.
David, show those girls a thing or two. He is on his way up on stage to play a pricing game.
David, you are winner number one on The Price is Right. What do you do?
I'm a flight attendant for a major airline.
Oh, you are?
Yes, sir.
Where's your home?
New Orleans, Super Bowl City.
And do you come out to Los Angeles regularly, or did you just come out in the hope that you might win a nice prize?
Come as often as I can.
Do you? I don't blame you. It's a great place, isn't it?
Yes, it's great.
Now, David, it would be even greater if you should return to New Orleans, the owner of that.
A new car! Pontiac's Le Mans Coupe lends grace for styling and engineering. Has room for six. Has a V6 engine, efficient and affordable. A Pontiac Le Mans. Comes with body-side molding, steel-belted radial white-stripe tires, bumper guards, custom exterior group, tinted glass, deluxe wheel covers, custom belts, and luxury steering wheel. Bob?
Now, David, it would indeed be nice to win that automobile, but you also could win these.
From Fire Islander Sportswear for today's woman, smartly tailored, elegantly styled for quality and fashion, Fire Islander brings it all together beautifully. From Smartis, a premier clockmaker, water pump with a charming piece of original art reproduced on rustic frame from Smartis' Waltham line of clocks. Town and country tableware set by Washington Forge, polished stainless steel blades with natural grain Fleetwood handles from Washington Forge. The Hoover Port-A-Power vacuum, all the power of a full-size vacuum in a neat, compact, lightweight canister, the Port-A-Power from Hoover.
Now we are going to play the switcheroo game, David. You have an opportunity to put the right number into the price for each of those prizes. You see? One here, one here, one here, one here, and one here. Here are the numbers right down here. Look them over for a moment. I'm going to give you 30 seconds to get the right number into each price, and you win the prize each time you have the right number in the price for the prize. Do you understand?
Yes, I do.
All right. Get busy. You have 30 seconds, David. He says that automobile is $7,545. $28 for the sweater. And David has them all in place. Now, David, before we do anything else, let's find out how many does he have right? Two. That's not bad. Now, it's called switcheroo because you can do a little switching now if you wish. I'll give you another 30 seconds, and you could change three of them around if you think you know the two that you have right. Of course, you might have the car right now. On the other hand, you might not. David, what do you think you want to do?
I want to change a couple.
You do? Do you? All right. Get busy. You have 30 seconds more. Change the vacuum and the tableware. And those two are the only changes you wish to make. Very well, show us how many he has right. David, now you almost put the 8 up here in the price of the car. Would he have won that car if he had? No, you would not have. You needed the 2 up there. David, I'm sorry you didn't do better, but now remember, you're coming back and spin the big wheel. And you may win some money on that.
Thanks, Bob.
Thank you, David. You bet. We'll have game number 2 in a moment. Right now, we have this.
They wouldn't start without me.
That's the marshmallow.
Would they?
Oh, let me see.
You guys, you're making Rice Krispies treats in there.
This is fun.
Maybe Tony the Tiger needs a partner. This is no way to treat a cultural icon.
Ooh. Duh.
That was fun.
Hey, Pop, next time you should join us. Kellogg's Rice Krispies Cereal. Let someone in on the fun.
With my family, I'm always cleaning the floors. Some mops I use made me bend down, get my hands wet, or were hard to wring. That was then, this is now. The new Velita floor cleaning system. And you can't beat the system.
Introducing the Velita system from the makers of Roll-O-Matic. It features the Velita Quick Wring Bucket with special fingers to thoroughly wring water out.
So, no more bending, wet hands, or hard to wring mop.
Plus, you get to choose from the Velita Pro Mop for tough jobs, the Fast and Easy Mop for light cleaning, or the Super Absorbent Cotton Mop.
They're machine washable, too.
Call now for the Velita system. For only $19.95, you get the Velita Quick Wring Bucket and your choice of the Pro Mop, the Fast and Easy Mop, or the Cotton Mop.
Hey, if you can't beat the system, buy it.
Call now, and for $19.95, we'll also send you the Velita window cloth, free. Velita, you can't beat the system.
Were you awarded a legal settlement paid over time for personal injury or medical malpractice? Are you receiving annuity payments or lottery winnings paid over time? Are these payments too small to meet your current needs, such as buying a new home or business, paying your medical bills, or funding your child's education? If you answered yes, then you need to call Singer Asset right now.
Call 800-552-1166 now for your free information kit. Learn how Singer Asset can turn your small payments due in future years to a large cash lump sum payment now.
And here is Mr. Olson with an announcement.
Yes, Mr. Barker. Harold Quimby, come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Hello, Harold.
Hello.
Harold, you are a particularly happy-looking soul. Are you happy today, or are you always this happy?
Well, I'm happy always, but more particular today.
You are particularly happy today because...
Well, this is the first time I've been here to Hollywood. I live in Colorado.
And it's your first visit to Hollywood.
Yes.
And it is Hollywood that has made you happy.
Right.
What about Hollywood has impressed you, Harold?
Well, we just came in this afternoon, and...
So it is your hotel room with which you are impressed.
Well, not exactly, but it's just the thrill of being here.
Well, it's a pleasure for us to have you make this one probably your first visit. I mean, the first thing you've done since you got to town.
The first thing we've done. We drove in the parking lot and came here very first thing, and that's all we've done.
Well, we're very flattered, and I got to tell you, Harold... Now, wait. I want Harold to know you have done the most important thing of all first, Harold, you have.
Thank you.
Now, the next most important thing is to bid on this next item up for bids and the price is right.
It's a handy dishwasher. A Gibson portable dishwasher featuring three levels of washing action, hygiene cycle, forced air drying, and an energy saver switch from Gibson.
Harold, what do you bid on that dishwasher?
$395.
$395. Esther?
$250.
She says $250. What do you say, Constance?
$300.
$300 even, and over we go to Joyce.
What is the last
The bids are $395, $250, and $300.
Okay, $401. Were you at $400?
He bid $395.
Okay, $400.
$400. The actual retail price is $420. Joyce, you won it. Joyce, come up those steps. Joyce, follow me. Joyce wanted to get a little information. She hadn't been able to hear the bid. She got the information, and then she bid so well right over here that she won right over here, Joyce. Right over here. Turn around. They think we're dancing. Now, Joyce, I want you to see a couple of pretties. Here they are.
A microwave range and a bar set. First, the Tappan Complete Cooking Center, a self-cleaning electric oven with one-piece smooth cooktop, and the convenience of a full-size microwave oven at the top with automatic temperature probe from Tappan. Second is a bar set from Chromecraft. This handsome bar and stools. The bar has a clear glass top. The front is button tufted. Stools have a brass finish with wood footrests from Chromecraft.
And when Joyce saw that range, she said, that's exactly what I want, and that's exactly what we're going to give you. And this, if you tell us which one of these is the bigger bargain, which one is priced more below the actual retail price, this one or that one?
Okay, I'll take the bar.
She says the bar is more below the actual retail price. Now, the range, the bargain price is $1,080. The actual price is $1,580, a difference of $500. Over to the bar, the bargain price is $790. The actual price is $1,090, a difference of $300. And it is the range that's the bigger bargain. Joyce, thank you for playing Barker's Bargain Bar. Well, thank you very much. I used to live up in South Dakota, just over the border from Nebraska. We'll be back to play game number three, but first we want to do a little business with you.
Grapefruit, a delicious fat-burning food, but what an eye-burning mess. Now start your day with Citrus Express from Starfit, the amazing new machine that cuts and peels citrus fruits in seconds. No spritzing, no mess, just delicious citrus sections in seconds. Grapefruit takes forever to cut in section. You waste half of the fruit, but Citrus Express sections the fruit neatly, completely in seconds. It's so easy. Just remove the center with a bonus citrus corer. Place the wedge cutter on the bowl, press the grapefruit half on the wedge cutter, place the cover on the fruit, and turn the cover one complete turn. Look, beautiful fruit and fresh squeezed juice ready to serve. There's no waste, just an empty rind. Look again. Cutting core a jumbo orange. Place the fruit on the wedge cutter, place on the cover, and turn one complete turn. In seconds, you've got a delicious, healthy fruit salad. And watch, the cover doubles as a juice extractor for pulpy, fresh squeezed juice, packed with vitamins and minerals. The bowl has a built-in pouring spout so you won't lose a drop. Store-bought fruit salad could have preservatives. It costs a fortune. Now enjoy fresh, tangy fruit for a fraction of the cost. Start your day the healthy way. Enjoy a low-fat lunch, a citrus-accented dinner, or snack on a diet delight. With skid-proof base and stainless steel blade, it's dishwasher safe. Citrus Express with juice extractor and bonus corer, only $19.95. Call now, and as a free gift, you get the all-purpose slicer. It's the Safe Hands free slicer you've been waiting for. Great for slicing potatoes. Use it for fruits and vegetables for effortless, even slices. A $10 value, yours free with Citrus Express.
Call 800-647-9911. Order your Citrus Express and start your day the healthy way. If you call 800-647-9911 now, you'll receive an additional gift, the all-purpose slicer. Call now for your own Citrus Express, 800-647-9911.
The name of our next player is...
Eloise Johnson. Well, come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Eloise Johnson, I welcome you to Contestant's Row. Now, show us the next item up for bids, please.
It's a ceiling fan light.
From the Casablanca Fan Company, the Victorian ceiling fan in white with brass trim, a beautiful way to save energy from the Casablanca Fan Company.
Eloise, what do you bid on that prize? 800 and Harold says...
$525.
Esther, what do you say?
$375.
And Constance?
$420
is her bid. And the actual retail price is $564. Harold is the winner. Harold, who came here from Colorado, his first visit to Southern California... And the first thing you did was come to the Price is Right.
Yes.
What do you do
is.
Up in Colorado?
I'm a rancher.
Did you make this yourself?
No, I got that from a friend.
I have an uncle who used to be the president of a college up in Colorado, and this was his hobby, and I thought perhaps that was something went on up there in Colorado. Harold, I want you to see some fine-looking prizes that you could win. There they are, right over there.
A chicken hutch, a washer-dryer, a wood-burning stove, and a wicker chair. First, Tradewind, the most comfortable seat in the house, combines wicker with semi-attached back for today's popular lifestyles action recliner from the Lane Company. Second is a chicken hutch. Yes, that's what it's called. Designed to be used as a display unit in any room in the home, in the living room, dinner, bedroom, to display plants and art objects in the kitchen to hold cookbooks and condiments. Next is a washer and dryer. A Gibson 18-pound Washmaster automatic washer with five temperatures plus Agisoak action, and a matching Drymaster dryer with Gibson's VacuDry system that dries, flows fast, yet is gentle to fabrics. And finally, a wood-burning stove. Sunfire, the original firewood stove with a classical look of sculpture, nickel brass, or copper trim, adds a cheerful gleam to the glow of your fire. Sunfire wood stoves. And there they are, Bob.
And, Harold, you say you're a rancher.
Yes.
Have you ever spent a little time sitting around in the bunkhouse playing a little poker?
Well, actually, I don't play poker.
You don't play poker, huh? You're going to play poker now, Harold.
Okay.
Bring out the prices of those prizes, please. You are going to play poker using the numbers in the prices of those four prizes, or two of them. And you are going to try to make a better hand for yourself than you'll leave for the house, and thereby win all four prizes.
Okay.
Nines are high, zeros are low. Have you ever seen us play this game?
Yes.
Very well, let's play. Which prize do you want to start with?
The washer dryer.
How much is the washer dryer? $790, and there's nothing there. Now what?
Okay. A chair.
How much is the chair? $600, and you have three zeros, and that's all you have. Now, if you want, you can pass the three zeros to the house and make your hand from the hutch and the stove. Or you can keep it. What do you want to do?
I'll attach it to the house. Then.
You're going to pass this to the house. I wonder if all of those people who are applauding are poker players. Now listen, three of a kind is not so bad. Of course, the zeros are low. If it had been my hand, I too would have passed it. But then I have never won anything on the Price is Right, either. How much is the hutch? $299. If there is a nine in the price of that stove, you'll have three nines and you'll win. How much is the stove? You're a winner. You have a full house. Three nines and 260. Now, listen, just one moment here. When you came up here, as you will recall, when Harold came up here, you told me you do not play poker.
Right.
I suggest you start. You're all right. You better get started. We'll be back with Showcase number one, Showcase Showdown number one, after this message.
It's been 25 years with the most interesting couples I have ever seen. There were times when I was amazed at the things some of these folks said.
It was an accident.
There were moments when I was actually close to losing it. I'll never forget those newlyweds. If you've ever wondered what happened to them all, tune in for an anniversary special that reunites us with the most famous newlyweds in television history. This is one anniversary event you won't want to miss.
Saturday at 6 p.m. Eastern.
Winning a Corvette from McDonald's could change your life. You're traveling in style. You're mad popular. Ooh, especially with the ladies.
Call me.
Just play the Monopoly game at McDonald's and you could win. You just pull off the game piece. It's that easy. So play the Monopoly game from McDonald's and you could get the Corvette and all the attention.
Hey!
Oh.
Get away from my Corvette.
We cool. We cool.
Did somebody say McDonald's? What do you want with your fries?
Now on video. What happens when the little stinkers...
What are those stinkers doing with a leaf blower?
...take off on a mission...
Wow!
...to rescue their new friend Slappy.
That is one big gopher.
You get the Slap Happiest Adventure of the Year. B.D. Wong, Bronson Pinchot. Slappy and the Stinkers. Rated PG. On sale now.
Go down. There's that $1 that's worth $1,000 to a contestant. That contestant receives a bonus spin. The two green sections are worth $5,000 in the bonus spin. The $1 worth $10,000 in the bonus spin. And one of you, the one nearest to $1 without going over, will be in our showcase today on The Price is Right. With that information, step over there and spin that wheel and be sure it goes all the way around at least once. Go. A beautiful spin. The other day, I had three different ladies fail to get the wheel all the way around once.
Nebraska
did it. 50 cents. Want to spin again or stay?
I think
go again. Give it a go. Just get that 50 cents again. There it goes, and at an interesting speed. You got it! $1,000. You win $1,000 because you have $1 in two spins. Yes. Yes, please. You stay right there, and you're going to get your bonus spin after they spin. What she did? It went around. And it stopped on the 50 cents the second time. And I said, you got it. She said, I got what? What do I win? I should have said $5. $5.
I can still get my microwave.
Yes, you can still buy your microwave oven that you didn't win in the bargain bar game. That's right. Now, David, you can tire. Step over there. Our flight attendant from New Orleans is out to try to tire. Here comes the $1. 80 cents. Spin it again. 80 cents in his first spin. Here he goes again. And as it begins to slow down, the 20 cents is coming up over the top. Here it comes. You got it. There they are. Each of you's won $1,000. Now, unfortunately, that's our budget for today. So, no, I tell you what, Harold, we have never had three $1,000 winners in the same showcase. Let's change all that today. Spin it. We've had two, but never three. Let's change all that today. Will Harold do it? One dime. Spin it again. Now we want that 90 cents. There it goes. There went the 90 cents. Here it comes up over the top. Here it is coming. Oh, Harold's almost there. You have fun here in Southern California, Harold. Now I want Joyce first. Joyce, you come over here. David, you can come back over here, too. One spin now. Be sure it goes all the way around at least once, or it doesn't count, and you don't get another spin. So spin it hard. Well, I told you, the green section's $5,000, and this is worth $10,000, the dollar. Yes. You don't listen well, Joyce, but you spin well. Go ahead. There she goes. Now she's won $1,000, and there it went, ladies and gentlemen. And here it comes, ladies and gentlemen. Now, you have 25 cents. That can be important because we're also in the midst of a spin-off here to determine which one of you gets into the showcase. All right, David, you have to be 25 cents to get into the showcase. But now, wait. I have to set it up for you. This is your bonus spin as well. Go ahead now. Spin it hard. Boy, I tell you, you do spin that wheel. Look at that. You spun one of the little pegs off. You have to beat a quarter, and you did it. You will be in the showcase at the end of the show. We will be back after these words.
I tried Ultra Thins with tabs, thinking tabs were just like wings. I had to leave a party with my jacket tied around my waist. Shouldn't have happened, but now I know why it did. Look how much panty an Always Ultra Wing protects. Now see how small this tab is? No wonder that pad let me down. Wings protect better than tabs, and only Always has them. I'm not risking tabs again. From now on, I'm sticking with real wings.
Genuine Always Wings, for the extra protection you can only get with Wings.
Let me tell you about how UC Lending saved our marriage. We had too many bills.
And not enough fun.
And our credit was
lousy.
Like our relationship.
We didn't know where to turn.
It was time to consolidate.
A friend told us to call UC Lending.
Sally at UC Lending.
She really helped us.
She came all the way to our house.
Put all our bills
on one payment.
Lowered their payments, something like $300 a month.
$347.52
every month.
On top of that, she got us the money for a new bedroom.
A new mower.
A new love seat.
New tools.
No problem.
Since UC Lending helped us, it's like...
The magic spec.
If you own your home, call UC Lending now and let's see what we can do for you.
Wiggle gives you giga gallons of giggle. Oh, excuse me, did you say gallons of giggles?
Gallons of giggles!
Gallons of giggles?
Giga gallons of giggles. Giggle Wiggle's durable soft foam wigglers. Safely wiggle water everywhere.
Gallons of giggles.
Gallons of giggles.
Giggle Wiggle gives you gallons of giggles.
Giga gallon gives you giggles.
Gallons of giggles.
Gillions of gallons of giggles.
Giggle Wiggle gives you gallons of giggles.
Giggle Wiggle gives you gallons of giggles.
Giggle Wiggle gives you giga gallons of giggles.
Finally, a sprinkler that even the smallest gigglers can enjoy.
You must be 18 or older to order. Call the number on your screen to order Giggle Wiggle from the people who brought you the Fanoodle. Thanks, Kid Power.
Sir John, who cometh from the flock next?
Well, Squire, twits be Yolanda Donnell. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Pricey Price.
Just told the audience that we never take anyone out of the corner, and here she comes. Welcome, Yolanda. Now, we want to see the next item up for bids. We is
a new sailboat. This is the Sunflower by Snark. It carries two adults and four children, weighs only 45 pounds, easily transportable. The Sunflower by Snark Products Incorporated.
Yolanda, what do you bid on that?
$700.
$700. I tell you, is that your husband with you? Are you with your husband? Are you with your boyfriend
yes.
or something? It's a beautiful relationship, I can tell, because she looked back at him and he said, $450. She said, $700. Esther, what do you bid?
$800.
$800. Constance?
$805.
$805 to you, Eloise.
$1.
$1. The actual retail price is $499. Eloise, you did it with that $1. Eloise used the $1 exactly right and has won her way up on the stage. Thank you. Now, Eloise, I beg your pardon?
Yeah,
we'll get that off. I want you to win that.
A teakwood daybed. Made of teakwood with a dark rosewood satin finish. The head frame has deep hand carving. There are three stories drawers in the base, Bob.
I got the lipstick off as John told her about the prize, which is more than $3,600 in prize. As the $150 rangefinder moves up the scale, I want you to watch it closely. Press this button, stop it when the price of that prize is in the red area. You know how to play this game, don't you?
Sure, of course.
You do. Step, of course, she says. Start that $150 rangefinder up that scale for Eloise. You have a price in mind?
No.
You don't? Well, maybe it'll come to you. Let's hope it comes to you. She's getting lots of advice. She's reaching for the button. She pressed the button. Now back over here, Eloise, and let's find out whether or not you are a winner. The price must be between there and there. Light up the price. You're a winner.
$3,890, and you're a winner.
Well,
she said, I'm not going to kiss you and get any more lipstick on you.
There is more Prices Right coming up. Stay tuned for more Person Games, and the fabulous showcase is coming up on the second half of The Price is Right.
On Game Show Network, anyone can win terrific prizes like this. Set a dramatic stage for a large-screen TV and all your electronics and accessories with Busch Industries Home Theater Center in Rich Lions Oak Finish by Busch.
The amazing Dirt Devil Roommate Vacuum is powerful enough to get dirt off any carpet or floor right before your eyes. Yet it's still incredibly light on its feet. The Roommate, nothing escapes the power of a Dirt Devil.
Introducing the all-new 1998 Flubber with power steering.
Sorry, first time flying.
Full stereo sound.
Hey!
0 to 30,000 feet in 10 seconds.
Whoa!
Complete with air conditioning.
Whoa.
And of course, air brakes.
Yes!
Whoa. Get your own Flubber at your video store arriving April 21st.
Grapefruit, a delicious fat-burning food. But what an eye-burning mess. Not anymore. With Citrus Express, the amazing new machine that cuts, peels, and sections fruits neatly in seconds. Just remove the center core, place the wedge cutter on the bowl, press the grapefruit half on the wedge cutter, then place the cover on the fruit and turn one complete turn. Look, beautiful fruit and fresh squeezed juice. And there's no waste. The cover doubles as a juice extractor for fresh squeezed juice packed with vitamins. The bowl has a built-in pouring spout. Now enjoy a fresh fruit salad, a low-fat lunch, a tangy dinner. Call now for the all-purpose slicer, the safe hands-free slicer for fruits and vegetables. Yours free with Citrus Express. Citrus Express with juice extractor, bonus core, and all-purpose slicer, all only $19.95.
Call 800-376-4747 now. Start your day the healthy way with Citrus Express. Call now to receive the additional free gift, the all-purpose slicer. Call 800-376-4747. That's 800-376-4747.
Here comes the next player. Who is it, John? What is the name? Is it a lady? Is it a gentleman? Who?
Miss Jean Borchen. Well, come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Yes.
Okay.
What? What'd you say?
Okay.
Okay. Is it all over now?
I think.
All right.
Okay.
You're all settled down?
I think.
Okay, you return to your seat. No, Jean, I like those displays of emotion. Now, what are they going to bid on next?
A new stereo console. From Sound Design, a vertical integrated audio unit that combines beautiful furniture with exciting home stereo, complete with AM/FM radio, 8-track and cassette recordings, VSR record changer, and 4 speakers from Sound Design.
And Gene, you get the first bid.
$875.
Yolanda?
That's $900.
$900 to Esther.
$700.
$700 and now Constance.
$750.
$750. And the audience was right. If you'd have slipped that $1 in there, Constance, you would have won. Lowest bid, $700. Erase the bids, please. Go lower than $700, Gene.
$550.
$550, Yolanda.
$600.
Esther?
$605.
Constance?
$525.
And the actual retail price of the prize is $620, and you have won it, Esther. And we want you up here, Esther, to play the high-low game. which is approaching at this very moment, guided by Janice and Holly, two of Barker's beauties. There, they're having a little trouble. Now they have found the right place for it, and they have left it for you to play. John, what are the products in this game today?
First, Bob, discover the taste of Jolly Time, the much better popcorn, always light, crisp, delicious. Next time, make it Jolly Time. Chloraseptic lozenges for fast temporary relief of minor sore throat pain. Use only as directed. Feel how fast Chloraseptic starts to soothe. Diaperine baby powder made with naturally absorbent cornstarch to keep babies dry and comfortable. 100% talc-free Diaperine baby powder. Try it on value-packed sugarless gum, now a softer, great-tasting sugarless gum with five flavors, including bubblegum. Try it in for families who care about their teeth. Dr. Scholl's Thermacushion and Dr. Scholl's Sheep Wool Fleece Winter Insoles keep your feet warmer and drier on cold, damp days. And Tidy Cat, America's number one cat box filler, contains Odorvan, the extra-strength time-release deodorant that leaves your house clean and fresh-smelling longer. Tidy Cat.
Esther says she is a housewife from New Jersey, so this game should be right down your alley, because housewives know all about prices, don't they?
Right, definitely.
And to win this game, all you have to do is pick out the three highest-priced products. Now, as John was describing it, you ask about this product right here. Step down there and take a look at it. Wish? Go right ahead.
Yeah.
Look it over. Okay? Now, back to me. Now, I am going to ask you to pick out the three highest-priced products there, and if you do it, you're going to win that prize.
A pair of motorcycles. These are the Honda CM200s, a small commuter-type bike that's freeway illegal. With electric starter, it's easy to handle and easy on the pocketbook. And is a prize package worth $2,656.
Now, Esther, before we begin, how did you get to California?
By airplane.
And your husband? You and your husband?
Me and my husband, yes. First time here.
And wouldn't it be fun to go back to New Jersey on your motorcycle?
Yes, my kids would love it.
You're going to do it. Now, pick out the three highest priced products. What's one of them?
The tiny cat.
Let's see. That is $1.20. Now, I'll put that in a high row. And we want you to pick out, stay back here by me so folks at home can see these too. Now, what do you want next?
The Dr. Scholl's.
The Dr. Scholl's. Let's find out how much they are. $2.09. That was a good pick. One more, please.
The throat lozenges.
They are $3.42. Now, the lowest price in the high row is $1.20. If everything else is less than $1.20, look out, New Jersey. Here they come on their motorcycles. Now, you know that Trident's not $1.20. It's 49 cents. Only 49 cents. That Jolly Time, that is not $1.20, is it? No, 62 cents. Now, mothers, how much is this baby powder? That baby powder is, baby, $2.57 is too much. Esther,
thank you
very much. It was too much. She had to have a product less than $1.20. We will return with our next pricing game immediately following these words.
For $8, you can join AARP. $8. You get a magazine. You get a newsletter. You get a card. You get two cards. Because when you join, your spouse joins free. You get lots of benefits, too. When you travel and close to home. It's only $8. When was the last time you got so much for so little? So go ahead. Why not give AARP a call?
Every week, movie patrons eat millions of pounds of snacks, and nobody brings a toothbrush. Chew on this. Chewing Trident after snacks can help prevent cavities from forming.
Where's mine?
So when you can't brush, chew on this. Trident.
Did you know even the leading bar can take moisture away from your skin? But Oil of Olay 2-in-1 Moisturizing Body Wash actually puts moisture into your skin, improving tone and texture. Proven to moisturize better than the leading bar.
If you have trouble getting around and would love to regain your independence, Electric Mobility would like to give you a Rascal scooter free. Call for your free color catalog and enter the Rascal Mobility Sweepstakes. It's our way of introducing you to the benefits of owning a Rascal. Join over 100,000 Rascal riders who found Rascal to be the easiest to operate, easiest to transport, and easiest to afford. Your Rascal can be insurance or Medicare reimbursable.
My Rascal has given me a new lease on life.
I didn't get around much at home until I got my Rascal.
I was burdened other people. Now I'm independent.
I call it taking a walk. I jump on my Rascal and I take a walk.
Every month we give away another free Rascal. If you call right now, we'll give you up to 12 chances to win yours free. So call for your free color catalog. Call today. Don't delay. Next month's winner could be you.
To win a free Rascal, call 1-800-380-7171. That's 1-800-380-7171. Call.
John, there is a vacancy in contestant's row. What are you going to do about that?
Going to fill it, Bob Barker, with Bernadine Hammersky. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Now, Bernadine, is that the way you park your automobile? This Jean was in that spot, and you just came in. You threw a hip into her and moved her over there. And Yolanda was completely happy right there. No, you stay where you are, Constance. That's where you belong. We're playing Musical Mics. Hey, that'd make a wonderful new show. Musical Mics, starring Bernadine. Now, let me see. I believe the next item up for bids is coming around on that turntable. It is. It is. Look at that.
And it's a regulator clock. The Vienna Regulator from the master clockmakers of the New England Clock Company. Elegant with a dark pine cabinet, true to classic design, tradition and quality, beautifully styled by New England Clock Company.
And Bernadine, the troublemaker, will bid first.
Oh, boy. 700.
Well, let's see. Oh, 700.
$700. Constance.
$600.
$600. Jean.
$450.
$450 was the first thing she heard, so she said it. Yolanda.
$25.
She says $625. And I say that the actual retail price is $750, and Bernadine has won. Bernadine, come up on this stage. Come over to this huge price tag. Bernadine, I welcome you. Thank you very much. Now, Bernadine, where are you from?
I'm from Fullerton, California.
What do you do out in Fullerton?
Well, I'm a housewife.
You are?
Uh-huh.
What is the biggest, most exciting prize you've ever won in all your life?
My husband.
Your husband is a nice answer. Here is number two on the list, right?
A new car! This is the handsome Ford Mustang, easy on the eye and pocketbook. Power brakes, AM/FM radio, interior accent group, turbine wheel covers, EI 75 tires, and California emission are standard. And this one comes with tilt steering wheel, Bob.
Goyles, we would like to have the dice out here. Now, Bernadine, I'm going to give you some very valuable information, so listen carefully. There are no zeros in the price of that car. Remember that.
No zeros.
No zeros. Okay. There are no numbers in the price of that car higher than six. No sevens, no eights, no nines. Remember that.
Okay.
Now, take this single die, roll it over that line, and roll the first number in the price of the car. You have rolled a three. Is that it? No, it is not a three. Now, is the first number in the price of the car higher or lower than three?
Oh, higher.
She says higher, and I'll bet she's right. Now, I want you to roll the second number in the price of the car, Bernadine. And it is a four. Is that it? No, it's not. It's not a four. Is the second number higher or lower than four?
Higher.
She says the second number is higher than a four, and we go on to the third number. Roll, please. And is it a four? It is not. Is the third number higher or lower than four?
Oh, lower.
Lower? Lower is her answer. We want the fourth number in the price of the car, Bernadine. Roll. Nothing higher than six. That's right. Is the last number higher or lower than four? Higher than four or lower than four?
Lower.
Lower. She says lower. You know all those fours. You ought to be in Las Vegas. Now, let us see the first number, please. It's a six, and you're right. Let us see the second number. Oh, good. Good. Now, the odds were against that. There were three numbers that could have been lower, but it were only two that could be higher, and you won it. Now, let us see the third number. And you're right again. Bernadine, if this last number is lower than four, you own that yeller automobile over there. What?
Oh,
Oh, I can't believe it.
It is true. You want me to pinch you?
Yeah.
No, I'm not going to. What?
Hang on to me.
I'll hang on to you. Show us that last number, please.
Oh, perfectly. I'm sorry you didn't win the car, but I hope you had fun.
Thank you.
You bet. Thank you. Showcase Showdown number dose after these words.
When it's time to clean your outside windows, does the job seem this big? Next time, try new Windex Outdoor. Just aim, spray, and rinse. Windex Outdoor's concentrated formula and sheeting action dissolve tough outdoor grime to get windows clean. No buckets, no ladders, no aggravation. Bring a big job down to size with new Windex Outdoor. A beautiful shine, a lot less time. Wouldn't you look great in a brand new Corvette? You better start practicing, because when you play the Monopoly game at McDonald's, there are thousands of fantastic prizes, like a spectacular brand new Chevrolet Corvette. Just buy large or super-sized fries, and it could be yours. Who gives you great prizes and America's favorite fries? Did somebody say McDonald's? What do you want with your fries?
Look closely. Can you tell the difference between these two contact lenses? They're the same prescription, the same brand name. But this lens cost 50% less and was delivered right to my front door. That's the Lens Express difference. Great savings and great service. Hi, I'm Linda Carter. I wear contact lenses, and I wouldn't trust these eyes to just anyone. I call Lens Express and get my replacement contacts delivered to me the very next day. It's terrific.
Call for this free Lens Express catalog. It's full of savings on contact lenses. All the top brands like Acuvue, Ceva, Bausch & Lomb, Wesley Jessen. And because they're sent directly to you, you'll save up to 50% off the retail price.
I trust these baby blues to Lens Express. Look closely and you'll see one very satisfied customer.
Now you can replace your contacts as often as your doctor recommends and save. Call for a free Lens Express catalog.
And our new Joyzy housewife will spin first. Whirl it about, Esther. That's fine. And we gave away $2,000 in the first showcase showdown. You have 35 cents. You want to spin again?
Yes, I'll
go spin. Right ahead. Will we duplicate that feat? 35 cents plus 55 is very good if it stops. And it did. Over you go with a total of 90 cents. Bernadine, twirl that wheel about. Bernadine just lost an automobile by one miserable number. Now she's trying to get $1,000 on the wheel. You have to beat 90 cents, and you didn't do it, you have 80. Spin it again. 80 cents in spin number one. Now what you get in this spin will be added to the 80 cents. You have to beat 90. And you may have tied 90. You did. Over you go. We have a tie. But we have Eloise who will spin. Eloise, spin that wheel and see if you can beat them both. All you need is 95 cents or a dollar. No, you two stick around now. You have 90 cents. You have a quarter and spin it again. You have a quarter, and to that we will add what you get in this spin. You have to beat 90 cents or we'll have a spin-off. And you didn't do it. You've gone over by a nickel. Thank you, Eloise. All right, Esther, you come back to the wheel here. And Bernadine, you come back over here, too. Now, wait a minute. Let's see. Yes, you spun first, didn't you?
Yeah.
All right, you spin now one spin per customer to determine which one of you will get into the showcase. And you have 40 cents, I do believe. 40 cents. Back you go. All right, now, Bernadine, it's your spin. Bernadine has to beat 40 cents, and Bernadine has a nickel. Not enough. Thank you for being on our show. Esther, you're going to be in the showcase. Right now, I want you to join me in watching this.
If you're fed up with a bucket brigade, you need Rinse Ace, the revolutionary new rinsing system that lets you wash away suds in seconds. Watch. Rinse Ace easily connects to your shower head. Plug the 6-foot hose into the valve and press the trigger control. It rinses away tub and tile cleaner from any bath or shower. It's perfect for children's bath time. You never waste water. It only sprays when you press the trigger. Rinse off those hard-to-reach areas. Rinse off sudsy pets in seconds. Store Rinse Ace in any cabinet and your shower head still operates normally. Use Rinse Ace for blinds, screens, or grids. Spray your plants. Wash out litter boxes or rinse off boots. Now, Rinse Ace with valve and detachable 6-foot hose with sprayer, only $19.95. Don't delay. Order Rinse Ace today and turn your ordinary shower into something extraordinary.
To order your Rinse Ace system, have your credit card ready and call toll-free 1-800-495-8844 or send check or money order for $19.95 plus shipping and handling to the address on your screen. Call 1-800-495-8844.
Well, what do we got here?
I can name that tune in 4 notes. Delta Dawn.
Name that tune.
With 3 musical games to play and 300 songs.
I know that one.
Time's up.
Blue Moon.
Oh.
I can name that tune in 5 notes.
3.
Name that tune.
The gang's all here.
Tiger's new Name That Tune. Fun for the whole gang.
Tonight, Amanda will discover Charmin Ultra. It's the softest bath tissue there is. Soft enough for this. Facial tissue soft, and Charmin strong, too. Charmin Ultra, where softness and strength form the perfect combination. Charmin, where would you be without it?
The top winner in our showcase today is David of New Orleans. And the runner-up in our showcase today is Esther of New Jersey. And now you're eyeing out there now, and you haven't seen a prize yet. But you will. You will. Here is showcase number one.
Your showcase is a trip through the Price is Right department store. And on the second floor, we find the home entertainment department and this, a projection TV. The Mux, an original self-contained projection TV, a giant television set with 50-inch screen, all self-contained in a wood grain cabinet from Mux Electronics. And now we're on our way up to the third floor and the accessory department. And this, a duo sauna. From Viking Sauna, your personal health club, the Duo Sauna. Holds 2 adults comfortably, complete with heater, light fixture, and controls. Simple to install, no drains or plumbing required from Viking Sauna. And on the fourth floor, we have the appliance department. And something for the whole family, it's a new refrigerator freezer. A 3-door frost-free refrigerator with giant 21 cubic foot capacity, a 7-day meat keeper and separate top freezer compartment for often used items from White Westinghouse. Up we go now, and finally on the fifth floor, we find the music department and this, a beautiful organ. The Lowry Pageant with the exclusive track 2 rhythm with 18 unique tempos features 2 44-note keyboards and includes many different instrument sounds. The Lowry Pageant, a fine quality home organ. And each and every floor of this department store showcase can be yours if the price is right.
David, are you a bidden or a passing?
A pass.
You are going to pass this showcase to Esther. Esther is going to think for only a moment, and then she is going to bid
$5,400.
$5,400 on that showcase. And now, David, look at your showcase.
Your showcase contains prizes mentioned in our salute to characters from Roman mythology. And the first famous Roman is Flora, the goddess of flowers. And you'll be able to enjoy Flora's prized possessions with these flowers once a week for a year. A beautiful fresh flower arrangement every week for a year from the American Florist Marketing Council. You'll receive flowers for every week of the year from AFMC. Next, we have Minerva, the goddess of many things, one of which was wisdom. And to keep you wise, just like Minerva, we've found this new encyclopedia. World Book's 22-volume encyclopedia, including research guide and index volume. It's easy to use, easy to read, and easy to understand. Plus, Childcraft, the 15-volume How and Why Library. Now here's Somnus, and to pay tribute to this Roman god, you'll have to enter into his domain, sleep on a brand new bed. From the Perfection Eclipse Closet Bed Collection, a combination of traditional and contemporary designs. This sumptuous bed is a beauty to behold and a decorative dream from Namco Industries. And for a comfortable night's rest, this mattress set from Namco Industries. Have sleeping pleasure with lifetime sleep sets available in your choice of extra firm innerspring, flotation system, and firm foam, complete with matching foundation from National Mattress. Here's Mercury, the messenger of the gods and son of Jupiter and Maya. And to emulate this renowned Roman, you'll need to get around town fast, too, in a new sports car. Here's a sports car with a different look. The Triumph TR7 comes with all the standard features plus these options. Air conditioning, fuel injection, AM/FM radio with cassette, clock, gauges, map lights, steel-belted radial tires, and tonneau cover, rack, pinstripes, and cocoa mats. And this showcase, a salute to famous Romans in mythology, can be yours if the price is right.
David, what do you bid on this showcase?
$10,800.
$10,800 is his bid on this showcase. And we will be back to check the retail prices of the showcases after we see this.
The hum of the saw, the wail of the drill, the rhythm of the plane. If you love the music of woodworking, then listen to what you get in this free TV offer. Introducing 101 Shop Tips for Woodworkers. It's filled with time-saving secrets from the pros, like a jig for routing evenly spaced dados, the trick to straightening out uneven edges, how to keep lacquers and thinners from splashing when closing the can. You'll discover clever ShopMate jigs and tips that'll save you years in shop time. It's all in one handy resource, and you get it. Stop the music. Free. It's yours free when you order Cabinet Making, the first volume in The Art of Woodworking, for only $9.99. Packed with hundreds of full-color photos and illustrations, Cabinet Making shows you how to master every cabinetry skill and get picture-perfect results. At a glance, you'll learn the secrets of frame and panel assembly, rock-solid joinery, adding decorative touches like molding. You can preview future volumes with absolutely no commitment to buy. Call now, and for less than $10, you'll get Cabinet Making, plus your free copy of 101 Shop Tips for Woodworkers. And there's more. Use your credit card and get this bonus video, Shop Secrets from Master Craftsman, free. This exclusive video gives you a wealth of expert advice and trade secrets from four master woodworkers. So call now to order Cabinet Making for just $9.99 and get 101 Shop Tips free. Use your credit card and get your free Shop Secrets video. If you love the sound of woodworking, then getting all this for less than $10 is music to your ears. Call now.
Call 1-800-977-6336 to order Cabinet Making for just $9.99 plus $4.25 shipping and get your free 101 Shop Tips. Use your credit card and you'll receive your free Shop Secrets video. Or send check or money order to Art of Woodworking, Department 9, Richmond, Virginia, 23280.
And now it is time to find out whether Esther is our winner or David. David bid $10,800 on his showcase, and the actual retail price is $13,786, a difference of $2,986. Not bad. Esther bid $5,400 on her showcase, and Esther, the actual retail price is $6,955. You win the difference of $1,555. Esther, who came out here from New Jersey with her husband, Morris, who is about to congratulate her, has won the show. Bob Barker saying goodbye, everybody.
Johnny Olson speaking for The Price is Right, a Mark Cribson, Bill Todman production.
It's time to register to play our live interactive game shows. Call 800-537-GAME now. It's fast, it's fun, and it's free. You only have to register once to play forever on Game Show Network.
You want three good reasons to watch Game Show Network? Okay, you got your bells, you got your buzzers, and you got your whistles. Well, it's a symphony of F-U-N fun. Woo-hoo! All play, all day.